As the bard and his best friend, father, brother, and husband approached the farm, things were eerily quiet. Soon, however, the bard witnessed the sight that had driven Hatcher from his farm. People weren't the only things rising from the dead, and these hacked-up animals were quite annoyed at how they'd been treated by the butcher. There was a strong case here for a vegetarian lifestyle.
I have something that will help. Father's old bow. This way, brother.
Back to brother, is it? Better than Hildy, I suppose.